Hey guys, it's Justin, and today I'm taking a river cruise on the Han River. The Han River is a major river flowing through the heart of Seoul and is the source for many fun activities in the city. Today I booked an Eland music cruise through the website Klook, and I'll include that link in the description below. The cruise was scheduled to leave the docks at 7:30 p.m., which offered some beautiful sunset views of the river and the Seoul skyline. Some of the major highlights on the river cruise included several of Seoul's major bridges, as well as some famous riverside architecture throughout the city. I also enjoyed seeing the flocks of seagulls out on the water, and the ship even offered special food to attract the seagulls closer to the boat. My cruise lasted 70 minutes total, with a jazz performance taking place on the lower deck throughout the second half of the cruise. Eland also offers other themed cruises on the Han River, including a moonlight cruise, a buffet dinner cruise, and even a firework cruise. If you are visiting Seoul, I would absolutely recommend you visit the Han River during the warmer months. Even if you don't go on a river cruise, activities such as biking and having a picnic are very popular and easily accessible throughout Seoul. If you've been to the Han River before, let me know what you think in the comments below. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button to get some weekly Korean and travel videos. And thanks for tuning in, guys. I'll see you next time.